Hey everyone, welcome back to the Graphic Designer's Toolbox. I'm Scott, and today we're diving into a super important part of creating accessible PDFs, setting the reading order in InDesign and using the Articles panel and the Layers panel. This might sound technical, but I promise it's easier than you think. I'll walk you through it step by step. All right, let's get started with the Articles panel. First, go to the top menu and click Window, Articles to open it up. Once it's open, click the hamburger menu in the top right corner and make sure Use for Tagging Order in Tagged PDF is checked. This step is key. It tells InDesign to follow your reading order when exporting. Always start from the first page of your document. Now, holding Shift, click to select each element in the exact order you want them read aloud by a screen reader. Skip any decorative elements like lines or flourishes. They're not necessary for accessibility. I'm leaving out these two lines right here as an example. Once selected, you have two options. Drag and drop them into the Articles panel, or click the square with a plus icon to add them as a new article. You can name your article, say page 1 content, or just leave it as article 1. I usually keep it simple. Make sure the checkbox is selected, then hit OK. If you missed something, no worries. Just drag it into the correct spot in the list. InDesign lets you reorder freely. To double check everything, click each item on the page and notice the little blue square on the right in the Articles panel. This shows what is selected. Make sure it's all in the correct reading order. Now that our reading order is set using Articles, let's talk about the Layers panel. If it's not already visible, head to Window, Layers to open it. Here's the trick. The reading order in the Layers panel works in reverse. That means the first item you want the screen reader to hit needs to be at the bottom of the list. Click on the first item to be read. You'll see a little orange square light up next to it in the panel. Drag that layer all the way to the bottom. Then repeat for the rest. Drag each item above the previous one until the topmost item is the last one to be read. Do this for every page and you'll be building accessibility foundation. Once you've set up articles and reversed your layer order on every page, and you've added things like metadata, tags, and made sure your color contrast is solid, you're just one step away from exporting an accessible PDF. And that's exactly what we'll cover in the next video, how to export your InDesign file as an accessible PDF. If this tutorial helped you out, give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment if you have questions, and make sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Thanks for watching the Graphic Designer's Toolbox, your go-to for creative clarity. See you next time.